We're going riding today. We're in Hollister.
It's cold
and it's raining
and this music bumps. Yep. It's gonna be a rough one.
Alright, so it's like, I'm gonna say it's 40 degrees, it's probably 50 degrees, but it's raining, it's super wet, it's really cold. It's not raining really hard right now, but it probably will, which is why I'm wearing a rain jacket. Today's gonna be a gnarly one. We're just gonna ride, try to get like a good hour of like ripping in. We'll see what ends up happening. I'm sure it'll be fun. Stay tuned. I thought you two might be interested in these full factory Vega wire mesh goggles. I saw this idea on a forum, and it's to like, basically if they get muddy or wet, it's really easy to clean them off and you can still see basically. I'm gonna try these today. Maybe for 5 minutes, maybe for the whole day. Probably for 5 minutes. Totally wild. I don't know, let's get an angle on these. Maybe this will be the thumbnail or something.
Ooh. I think it sucks starting when it's cold.
Yeah. Hey, that was like 30 kicks. That's why I turned the camera on to see if it would not start. Dude, these grips I've had for like 5 years. I don't know how they're still on. I bought new grips, but like these are still kind of working, so I just wear them or rock them still. But...
Thank you.
Bryce, are you almost...
Yeah, your chain's loose.
Yeah. No, dude, my ankle got caught and twisted.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You see it on the pegs, dude.
Well, no, it was. It ripped them off.
That's crazy.
No, that was nuts, but that was fun.
That was fun. I was just afraid to do anything.
Yeah, yeah.
Every other one of them is sketchy on the other side.
Yeah. No, 100%.
My hands are cool.
All right, you keep leading. Dude, that's crazy fun though. Oh my god. What's up?
It's one way, right?
It's one way, yeah. Mamma mia. Going down is so lame. It's just like
scary.
Just terrifying. You have no braking power and there's cliffs everywhere.
Yeah.
Whoa! Dang it! First off, ended up in one of those big ruts. No! I call Austin. Dude, I ended up in the big rut, And then I get out of it.
Finesse it?
Yeah, you'll see on the footage. And then my foot got caught and my foot peg ran right into my calf.
That sucks.
Above the boot. Ow. That was sick though.
I'm so upset. Same feel.
Oh boy.